Good morning, dear hearts. We are at lesson 344. Today I learned the law of love, that what I give my brother is my gift to me. And please subscribe if you've not yet done so, or share this with someone who might. The law of love. Today we learned the law of love, and the law of love is different from any of the other laws of this world and what I believe them to be. We've had lessons that I am under no laws but God's, and also that all that I give is given to myself. That is what we speak of here. This is the law of love, that whatever I am giving, I will receive. It must be that way because it is that way in heaven. It is that way in truth. There, in here in this world, we have the law of when there is not enough. Most of the laws in this world are based on lack. They are not based on equality. That's the word I needed. The laws of this world and how we perceive it are not based on equality. They are based on the haves and the have-nots, so that when some have, the others cannot have it. This is not the law of love. The law of love is that everything that I have, I will give to you, because it is only in my giving that I know that I have received. It is only when I give and share with my brother that I fully comprehend what it is that my Father wills for me. My Father wills for me to see and experience my brother as I choose to experience myself in wholeness and fullness and completely one with my Father, in completeness with everything around me. All living things are one. This is the law of love. And it is when I realize that I realize that this is my, what I give to my brother is indeed returned to me in the special thought of what is a miracle, because I want to keep going back to there. In paragraph 2, it says, a miracle contains the gift of grace, for it is given and received as one. This is the law of love, and thus it illustrates the law of truth. The world does not obey this truth, because it fails entirely to understand its ways. A miracle inverts perception, which was upside down before, and thus it ends the strange distortions that were manifest. Now is perception open to truth. Now is forgiveness seen as justified. Forgiveness and miracles, they must go together. It is the forgiveness is the gateway to me experiencing miracles. So here I am learning that the law of love is given to me through the eyes of forgiveness, through the means of forgiveness, that when I forgive, I will receive, and the miracles that I receive, I must share in order for me to know them and for them to now be extended and to wrap around this tired world as it is meant to. The law of love is meant to be a healing law. It is from God. It is healing all of our misperceptions, all of our upside down mindedness. The lesson concludes with how near we are to one another as we go to God. How near is He to us? How close the ending of the dream of sin and the redemption of the Son of God. All earthly treasures in air quotes, will fall away, and only the law of love will be experienced for all of us. And there's no fear of loss there, none, because there is none. I hope this helped. Please like, please share, please subscribe. Please comment. Please be here tomorrow. Namaste.